So now slip stitch to start with a new row. Chain 3, 1, 2, and 3. Now insert the hook in the second chain. Here in the second chain, yarn over, pull the yarn one more time in the third chain, insert the hook, pull the yarn. Now in the same stitch, we should insert our hook, yarn over, pull the yarn one more time, and now in the next two stitches as well. So we'll have 6 loop. We'll pull the yarn through the 6 loop and chain 1. So one more time, insert the hook in the same chain, yarn over, pull the yarn, and now this one, the first one under the stitch. So we'll insert now in the same stitch, and now we should insert the hook in the next two stitches to have 6 loops. Then yarn over and pull the loop 3, the 6 loops, and chain 1. We have now our star cluster. We'll continue with the same process till the end of the row.